The sixth deadly mistake that buyers make is not thinking far enough in advance. They get stuck in the what home works for them right now. And instead of thinking what home works for them 3 or 5 or 7 years from now. And it's so important to look down the road and make sure that this home is going to fit your needs, not only now, but also then.